Sonic!
Supersonic something.
Hey, we'll get to that someday.
Supersonic something.
Gotta keep your feet right on the ground. I have Sonic R and I have Sonic the Fighters that we can one day do.
One day.
Sonic CD.
He'd rather do Sonic 06 than Sonic CD, and that amuses me to no end.
Yeah. Well, I haven't played Sonic 06. I know exactly what kind of crap Sonic CD is.
Alright, how's the sound gonna be? It's probably gonna be loud. Yup, very loud.
Kinda loud.
Alright, so... I guess that's good.
It's gonna sound a little loud to us. It's gonna be louder than it'll pick up in the mic.
I guess so.
Select your character.
Oh, okay, it's set to Tails because we played Tails last. We have Knuckles and Gamma left.
Knuckles and Gamma. Which one's the more dickish one?
Knuckles, you know Knuckles game mode. That's the searching for emeralds.
Oh, I hate that.
Gamma is the, like the mech in Sonic Adventure 2.
Ah. Oh, that sounds fun. So save that for last.
So, yeah, play as Tails in Sonic Adventure 2 or Knuckles in Adventure 2. Those are the options left.
Okay.
Yeah.
The three game modes from this game that they later used in Adventure 2 are Sonic, Knuckles, and Gamma.
Well, those are the ones that are, you know, most simple. I don't know what Amy's game mode was about.
She had a unique control to her with the hammer and the jumping and such.
Yeah, but her thing was, you gotta run away, lady.
In only three levels. Then have a sumo match with this robot.
One was just fishing, and...
As far back as I can remember,
I always wanted to
I've
be
been
a gangster.
Here on this dark island, always guarding the Master Emerald from anything that could harm it.
Yeah. This is the best voice acting we've heard in the game so far. That's not saying much.
Why was my fate?
Yeah.
Why was destined it my to fate? Be here forever.
Forever.
Oh. Well, I guess his and T'Gal's storylines are more directly connected than...
Just because of the same race?
Yeah. All right, he's... The? Oh, no! It's...
Hi.
Oh, it's... Chaos!
I'm breaking your emerald now.
What are you doing here?
What's going on here?
Literally a brain in a jar,
oh, no.
Minus the jar.
Something's happened to the Master Emerald.
Yeah, it,
Something.
Huh? Who are you?
Huh?
Did you do this? Oh, I'll get you for this.
No, I'm just a bystander.
Oh, I missed. Oh. Whee.
Ooh. That fluid jumping. Get it? Fuck you.
Alright, I'm playing, by the way, for
yeah,
this.
Yeah, well, playing.
I...
You're holding the controller.
Yes.
Come back here.
What's happening to you? Come back here. Yeah.
That was incredible. I've never seen anything like it.
God damn it, it's so dull.
It's starting to happen. Without the Master Emerald's power, this whole island...
I heard a puff there. From the pee.
Oh, it's that fairy. We should ask it what we should do.
Yeah.
Nope. Oh, the island is falling again.
Yep.
Because curse splash. And so that's multiple coastal villages wiped out.
Yep. So this island's actually been sitting in the Mystic Ruins. We've just never gone to it as any of the other characters.
Well, he had no reason to.
Nope.
Find the missing pieces of the Master Emerald.
Oh. Well, I'm,
It won't be easy. Pieces blew off everywhere.
Oh, yeah, it's literally the same as Sonic Adventure 2.
Yep. Except this time it was, I don't know, I guess this is a better reason for the Emerald being destroyed with, like, seems like Chaos was inside it or something.
Yeah.
As opposed to just a cat fight between Robotnik and some thief.
Oh, fuck! Oh,
why?
Yeah! Wait, City Hall? Why the fuck am I going to City Hall?
Why do I have that right that Sonic and Tails couldn't?
Well, he's like the last of a race. Maybe he's
got
like
the minority support?
Yeah, it's like when It's like when they couldn't find all those airbenders.
There was something there. Hey, was there grass? Well, there... Okay. In case you wanted to go go-karting.
Maybe later. Let's go to City Hall. I don't know where it is. I've never had to go there before. Is this City Hall?
Maybe?
Are you City Hall? City Hall!
Oh, that's why Knuckles can get into City Hall. He can punch his way in.
Oh, we're going Speed Highway! Alright.
You know, the highway that runs through City Hall.
Alright, so... Oh yeah, you can ring,
Ring my bell!
Hey, Quasi!
No, he's gone. He was an angel, don't you remember?
Oh yeah, that's right. Fucking secret of the Hunchback, he turned into a fucking angel.
That was the secret!
I'm an angel, that's my secret. Alright, so... I guess I just wander around until I find it. Whoa! Yeah, Remember? I guess that's...
Up for the right? It was getting faster as you went up. Now it's good, yeah.
So... Up here... Where?
Fuck billboards! Oh, it's in that enemy. No?
Oh, so anything.
Okay, it's in one of those things then. It never was explained why Knuckles could glide like that. A random marsupial.
I don't know. Are
That's
there
just
any...
one of those things like Mario being able to fly with a cape. It's a video game, so you don't question it.
Yeah. Well, because otherwise you'll have to like ask a lot of things, and then it's just like, well, I can enjoy this really nice mechanic the game.
Raining Man!
Or I could just,
Yeah, it's Raining Man. I hear it in the background music, damn
you
it!
Siri? Oh my gosh. Okay, we're... Okay.
On the right track. Those things? That you can punch?
No, it wasn't in those, because...
Are you sure?
Wait, oh! Oh, is it?
No, it's not quite close enough. It looks like it's down this way, though.
Right down! Oh! It's Robotnik!
Fuck the police! It's just sitting out in plain sight.
At least it's better than me having to fucking dig for it. I'm glad I don't have to fucking dig for the fucking emerald like I'm gonna have to in Sonic Adventure 2.
Honestly, right. His levels are probably worse in Adventure 2. There's no digging here.
Well, it's good. This actually feels like a fucking...
This going pretty fast so far.
Yeah. We might be able to do both this and Gammas. Who knows?
If we really put our nose in the grindstone, we could finish it tonight.
Why not? I got today. Nothing else but some writing in pixel art I gotta do, so...
I don't think it's on this half of the map. We've been pretty exhausted.
He kinda stops halfway through, like, climbing up a tall...
Wow, there's a lift.
Wait! What do you mean this way?
I think she just says that no matter where you are.
Oh, I can go in a tunnel.
With no rings?
No, okay. Listen! You don't wanna... I've got diplomatic immunity! I think I saw it.
There it is.
Yeah.
That was easy!
Woo! Woo! Wow, Knuckles is like the gangster of this...
So this gliding is better than spiral gliding?
It turns way better.
Yeah.
And like, I can just... If I don't want to glide anymore, I can just release the button and I'll stop.
Yeah.
So, yeah, a wholehearted yes. Sorry. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Yeah, see? Hey, little girl, you wanna get with her?
Did it fool ya?
What?
I'm actually a little boy. It's just the statue of the dude. Remember this Amy statue?
Oh yeah, that's right. Okay, fairy, where am I going next?
I'm sure some random fuck place that has no reason for you to know to go there.
Alright, very.
What?!
I'm going to the fucking casino?! Alright!
Gambling!
Maybe I fight a boss there. Oh my god, it's so dark.
All no, right. You're gonna fight a boss in the hotel, actually. Which you have to go through to get to the casino.
They closed the train station for some reason.
Yep.
You know, at least this is different.
What, like the game mode?
Well, because Knuckles isn't like, you know... Isn't like really tied to anybody's story, considering he shows up like a grand total of 3 times.
Yeah. He's always usually doing his own thing.
Yeah. Which is good. Oh, sorry, lady. We got to... Fab Neon! Funky music! This is the casino I've heard everybody talking about. What does that switch over the sign does? Hold on! Hold the phone! What did you say? Wonder what that switch over that sign... Okay, that makes sense.
What do you
usually
think
be it's like, said? I wonder what that... What does that switch... Oh, never mind. Fuck it.
Talk and move. Nope, that's not ungrabbable surface. Can't climb on the lights.
Oh, goddamn fucking Neon. My mom went to the casino. Has it come out yet? Is it fun? One can say it's addictive, kid. Alright, so I can't climb on anything within exploratory mode. So it was,
See coins?
Oh! I can climb on this!
Only one very specific surface, huh?
Wait. Ciao in space! Oh, there's a tagline up there. What does that say?
The future is their hands.
I agree wholeheartedly.
Or in their hands, but I think they used the wrong there.
I missed. Ah, fuck. Well.
It's a very hearty sound.
So your mother was literally trapped in the casino, huh?
Go in.
Alright, casino night. Casinopolis. Da-da-da-da. So there's a...
Did we spawn right next to one?
We did! Where is it? Oh, it's up there!
Right on top?
Yeah. Well, that was easy! Holy fuck!
Gave us a freebie.
Oh, we're near two. Oh.
So it's somewhere above us here. Or in him. Might just be inside him.
Oh no!
Too high!
Knuckles, what are you doing? Sorry, he doesn't have a homing attack, and I don't know if dashing is anything.
It does.
Okay, good.
You got your fists out, Superman style.
Alright, now where was that other one? Okay, so probably further in somewhere. Here? Is it in the bathroom?
Emerald? It's okay, lady. I'm looking for emeralds.
Not in the bathroom.
So it must be above you.
Well.
This way.
Yes. Thank you!
You're right, it is this way.
Take the spring up higher. Or don't.
It's fine, I got it. I think!
I don't think you do.
Wow!
Just take the spring, it took you all the way
Neon
to the top.
Neon really is echidna repellent. Alright.
To the right.
Yeah, I see it.
Not that one, the wrong spring.
Alright.
To the right. You're on the right!
I'll go left a bit! This is a big
that
fucking...
That one, Jesus!
It's a big fucking circle, I mean, seriously. Just,
I'll just go left all the way around instead of going right 5 feet.
Just fucking relax, dude.
But you never listen to me. Oh, there's an inside place.
Oh, no, but it was there!
Maybe it's lower?
Alright, so what did I trigger?
You triggered that door that opened just right in front of you.
Oh, really? Okay. Oh no, I made a terrible mistake.
Right there.
Well, that's not the way to get down, I guess.
It's gonna be somewhere up high. There's a whole huge, like, high area of this level you haven't looked at.
Well, yeah, I didn't need to before, I guess.
Well, obviously it's not down here.
Yeah, I'm getting back to the spring.
You just walk past the spring.
Whoa.
Okay, so now let's glide around and look for it up here.
Whoa.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, wow! I never would have figured that out!
There's a spring there? And then we get eaten.
3 minutes!
These are blowing by.
Even with my fuck-ups, it's still 3 minutes. You said this was gonna be one of the longer ones.
I thought that.
I guess you were thinking about Sonic Adventure 2 and this stuff.
I don't know. Well, we've also gotten pretty lucky so far.
Yeah.
I don't know.
That emerald spawn at the very beginning was kind of...
I don't know how many levels he has in this one. Well, I'm getting a prophetic vision early on this time.
Alright. Maybe he'll know her this time. At least they managed to fix the drums.
I guess the echidnas are like the Native Americans among Mobians.
I don't remember.
Oh, so the other Mobians are just like... They're like immigrants?
Yeah.
About it.
Where are they, like, the Lost Colony? The Lost Tribe?
This is the native echidna lands.
This is very strange.
I don't know if they fixed the drums, they just didn't try to play other music on top of them this
Brother!
Time. You have no idea what fighting is all about.
I beg your pardon?
You just attack!
Just watch, I'll get them all. What say you? Our tribe has lived with war for a long time.
What happened to all the
wars have made us rich?
What happened to all the fortune cookie messages? Last time we came here, you were spouting pocket wisdom. Now you're just all kinpaches. Go get them all.
Maybe this is Knuckles' memory of it.
Yeah?
I like fighting. Actually, I love fighting. So, Knuckles' race is literally Saiyans?
It's just all through a lens. Like, they were sophisticated when Tails remembered them.
Yeah, see, look at this. Maybe they're always like this when you're talking to the wrong ones.
That's the one Aristotelian dude.
Oh, is this? I gotta go to find Kyle.
I don't know.
Tingle.
Tingle? Yeah, let's find Tingle.
Tingle.
I like him better than Tikal.
So do a lot of Japanese people, I bet.
Yeah.
I did it! I'm on top! Do I get a reward?
I'm king of the world! Nope, you get Jack and shit.
Alright.
Man, this would be a lot easier if we had a Tikal sensor. Oh, there she is. Down in that little dot.
Yeah, I see it.
Just being fancy on the way down. Yeah. Falling with style.
My lady?
Oh, another unique character.
Father!
To call, the 7 emeralds are essential to our survival. It is for the good of all our people.
She's playing the drums!
Yep, they're back.
Come on!
For Britannia!
Whoa. Of course Knuckles gets the anti-echidna prophecy.
The anti-war one?
Yeah.
Huh? Now where am I?
In front of the casino!
Yeah, you're in... Where the fuck do you think
Back
you are?
Station Square, I see.
Well, you're correct.
What's going on here anyway?
You sound so timid.
I'm Knuckles!
There she is.
I'm Knuckles. You mean Tails? Or you mean Amy?
Cream.
Oh, I missed her. Fuck.
I guess it's just every time we come out of the casino.
Sonic and Tails are taking a snooze.
Oh, right. So they're unconscious in front of the casino right now.
Oh, I gotta...
Oh, they'll be fine. No need for us to get involved.
You can also see some strange guy riding a weird vehicle. You guys okay?
Yeah, punch
him.
Oh
my god! I
wonder what those guys are doing.
I'm sure it's not important. Let's go.
She's a couple of acquaintances who got knockout spray and just walked on by.
Not my problem! Man, I know hangovers. They can be such a bitch, right? What?
Hey, Eggman.
What's
he got there? It's gotta be a part of the Master Emerald.
Obviously.
Hold on! Come
back! Why are you walking in a hotel, Eggman? The fuck are you-
Or what's he gonna do, fly his thing through here?
I need to go the right way, right?
I think so.
Okay.
One elevator leads here, the other leads to the Chow Garden.
Eggman, give me back the Master Emerald.
Whoa, we suddenly got deeper.
Yeah! It's like a different voice actor.
This isn't what you're after.
Oh, Chaos Emerald, that'll help too.
You're right.
Okay, I guess
so. Okay, though. I can use you as a guinea pig to test it.
It?
Chaos! Chaos! Chaos. It's this creature again.
Yeah, that creature.
Same one I saw on my island. He was there when the Master Emerald shattered. I'm sure of it.
Yeah.
He saved me the trouble of looking for him.
Why can't he be voiced by Dan Green like he is in Sonic X?
Well, I don't know, it was 2003?
I think he might be Dan Green in Sonic Heroes. I don't know if that takes over with the Sonic X cast or if it's after that in 06 and on.
It's time to duel. Alright, let's punch the shit out of this thing.
Oh, we've never fought this one before. Only Knuckles gets to fight this one.
Yeah. Chaos 2.
Oh, god damn it, Rayleigh.
Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. So...
Might want to wait for an opening.
Oh, I got him! I think.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, see, look at his health bar.
It's the same as it was. There we go. Boy?
Are you serious right now? Look at how fast I can go!
Oh yeah, he's Knuckles. Everyone in Sonic has to be fast. Even Eggman's fast.
Okay, good. I can't hit him.
I guess like, not.
Fuck.
Now? Nope. This is the most threat the Chaos bosses have ever been.
Yeah. And it's actually kind of challenging.
And he's only got two emeralds.
This fucking gratuitous lens flare.
Yeah, I was gonna say, lens flare on the chandelier.
Also, there's no way to avoid this attack.
You can glide.
Oh no, am I out of rings?
Yeah.
Shit.
Well, you're... I think there's some around the level if you go around the whole perimeter.
I'm trying. Hi, Barbie. Hi, Ken.
You wanna go for a ride?
I'm a chaos girl in a chaos world. Life in liquid. So addicted.
What made you think of that?
I don't know. Aqua! Because Aqua sings that song!
Yeah, that's true.
No! Now! No!
There's gotta be a counterattack. Wait for him to attack. Ah! Oh no!
Oh, I ran into it by accident. Shit. Yep.
Too fast.
Yeah. Oh, thank you, fairy. Thank you for not turning on me like those other two asshole old fairies. What you got, Kit?
Skull Kid for Smash 5.
What would he do? He'd summon the moon and that would destroy everyone.
Well, you could fly around and sick fairies on people, I don't know.
What?
What?
Win? No? Nothing? No opening? Thank you!
Well, there goes all the time we saved on the levels.
Bosses are always... well... nope, 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 get out of there! Whatever. I got you! I can?
Okay. There aren't any small bubbles yet, but... Chaos versus Morpho.
You got something for me? You got something for me?
Hit me!
Yeah, I did it!
Is that all you got?
Preemptive strike.
Dark Souls, that shit. Alright, well, that still wasn't too bad.
Yeah.
It's not complete. It needs to be complete.
You have yet to see the true powers of chaos.
I wasn't even using my full power.
Yeah, yeah. That still doesn't faze me. You hear? I know something.
They're fighting in a dining room.
Yep.
It's about Sonic.
Oh, you're gonna trust Eggman?
What about Sonic? He's after the pieces of the Master Emerald, too.
Oh, yeah!
Of course
I,
he is.
I trust you, human.
You're not the only one on a wild
goose
chase, idiot. Why should I ruin your surprise?
You're a completely trustworthy scientist.
Sixes monster on Sonic, calls him an idiot. Yeah, I think I can trust this guy over Sonic. And attack him without provocation.
Well, I guess that explains it. Why is Knuckles attacking us? Because Robotnik told him to.
That seems to happen a lot, don't you think?
Knuckles is a very...
oh, okay. We don't need
I guess to... he doesn't need to take the train. He can just fly there.
Yep.
I wonder why Sonic is after the Master Emerald.
I wonder what Ganon's up to.
I better work fast and get to the bottom of this.
He sounds like a... He, I don't know what he sounds like. He doesn't sound like a fucking Knuckles. He sounds like...
just some random fuck the door to desk job.
Yeah.
I'm gonna guess the wind or ice caves. Yeah!
Fairy, that can help. Fairy! No! What do you got for me?
We're the exploration party.
Okay. They don't let me do any of the fun stuff. Alright, I guess.
Oh, there she is.
Looks like there's something shiny in the caves.
Oh, caves, got it.
Green stones? Okay.
Are you talking about the Master Emerald?
Oh, I think these are the wrong caves.
Oh, really?
Yeah, go back.
Oh, damn it. Alright.
Do you remember those caves we went into?
Oh, you
that
mean...
that had the... I said was a Knuckles power-up? Undertale's workshop.
Oh, that, dang it.
To the left.
I thought you were Krieg for a second. Hey, what's up, guy?
I found this weird object in the cave.
Should I tell somebody? You told me. That's good enough.
To the left.
To the left.
To the left.
Okay. There we go.
Into the crag.
Aggro. Alright.
That goes to the cow garden, so nothing there. There we go. Oh no, we're trapped.
That monkey just doesn't give a fuck. Alright, what we get? Oh, now we dig!
You've got the shovel.
God damn it.
Now you can dig through dirt and stone. Press the jump and action buttons simultaneously.
Oh, so you can't do it on walls. So it's just under...
I guess not?
Dang!
We have to go deeper!
Oh, am I trapped here? I gotta go...
deeper! There we go.
Hello.
Dang. Dang.
We found a button. Press to destroy. Let's kill the monkey.
Is that the only reason for this?
Yes.
Can I just leave it here now?
Yep, now you have the shovel claw.
So where am I going now?
I don't know. You ask the fairy? Unless we have
Wasn't
the
there something shiny hidden in the caves?
Well, maybe that was the shiny thing.
Use the self-destruction switch.
Oh, okay, there's another monkey.
Okay.
So we do need the switch again, actually. I was mistaken.
Yeah, you were. You have made a mistake.
Now we go into where the ice cave area was.
Oh, I hope it's nearby.
No, not there.
Oh, I hope it's nearby!
Guess we gotta dig again. Dang!
So where am I going?
To the right.
Right.
And back to the train station, and in that cave, straight across.
Alright. That one.
Yep, that one. Cool.
Alright, Knuckles, let's do it.
Whee! And straight on through, past the ice caves. We're not going in there.
Yeah, Knuckles doing kind of adventuring shit on ice caves, fuck that. Alright, we're here!
Oh, it's so lush and green, there's another monkey.
Red Mountain!
Can you imagine if we could just carry the switch with us and use it on every enemy that appeared?
Well, sadly. Oh, we're- wow!
I remember this place being big.
Okay.
Of course
yeah.
They are.
Yeah, thank you for that, by the way.
No, it's gonna be bright red if you're that close to it.
Yeah.
Oh, so it's down here?
Wait, what's this?
What, the music?
Yeah,
I don't know, it might be reused from somewhere. Oh, nope, not buried at all.
Not this time. It's this way. Okay, up more.
Across there, to the other side? No, over here, I guess. Well, seems like it. Oh. We got closer when I... Yeah, there we go! This is going fast.
Yeah. Hopefully this luck will continue on when,
I mean, Gamma's not a luck one like Knuckles is. Knuckles is most RNG. Which, as everyone knows, is critical to a good game.
Yeah.
Right in the middle. Yeah! Less than 2 minutes.
God damn it!
Everything's coming up, Knuckles!
Gosh. We're almost through this.
Hopefully.
Just treasure time! Just getting so lucky. Alright, well that was, that sure was an adventure. What are we doing now?
Ask the fairy! There's so much just asking the fairy where the hell we're going next in this game.
Yeah.
Because it's always so arbitrary.
Yeah, I mean, if you're gonna do an open world thing, at least either populate it with enough clues and or side quests that the player's not bored and or lost, or just don't fucking do it.
Is that a clue? Are you going to Station Square?
Fairy, are you going to Station...
Fairy's not here.
Fairy.
Oh, we haven't run into Sonic yet. Go over that way towards the jungle. Yep.
The timeline has been preserved.
There's Sonic. Eggman was right.
Was he?
What's that in his hand? It looks like a piece of the Master Emerald.
Obviously.
God damn it, Knuckles, you idiot!
Is that a piece of the Master Emerald? Do you have a piece of the Master Emerald? Give me the Master Emerald!
I don't have a it's just Jade, you idiot!
He might be the Iblis Trigger. I don't want to activate the Iblis Trigger! Could me not activating the Iblis Trigger be the Iblis Trigger?
Alright.
Paranoid Sonic characters.
Hand over the
Knuckles been hitting the hashish too much.
That's not gonna happen, buddy!
I've got Knuckles now. Like the weapon.
Oh no!
He's just standing there.
Yeah. Sonic doesn't have good AI, huh?
No, AI does improve in number two. Oh no! Oh, no.
Oh jeez! Oh no, the Chaos Emerald!
So it doesn't matter who won, we still lost.
Yep. Eggman always wins in the end.
Because the timeline.
What's he doing here? Uh-oh. That's almost good. You guys are too easy.
Now I will feed it to my pet. Because I'm an idiot. That's
Eggman thought he could keep a pet god.
You're an idiot, Knuckles.
You can't get away with this. Knuckles, did you let him trick you?
Ah!
You weren't.
No.
Smooth,
no, he wasn't.
Smooth move, Knucklehead.
Here, Chaos.
There's so much pause between lines in this game because it moves between characters. All the panning, the camera work is so slow.
The camera, yeah, they're working with obsolete technology. I mean, at the time it was revolutionary, but...
Was it?
I mean...
This is after most PS1 games. This is after Crash Bandicoot.
Look at the textures!
No problem.
Yeah.
I'm sure at the time when it was released on Dreamcast, it was gorgeous.
Oh, the textures look great, just the animation's awful.
Well,
like
the
cutscene specifically.
Oh, we're doing this again! Okay!
For the third time, right?
You know, this is even more stupid because I got this!
Yeah. Well, as opposed to Tails, who could fly.
Yeah.
Get him. Get him.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
Just going for lily pads that you're nowhere near. Oh, it's a good thing he's like this ooze substance that's very visible even underwater.
Yeah.
Can you imagine if he could come up anywhere without you being able to see him?
That would suck.
Yeah.
I guess not really, though, considering I'm just doing this.
Well, then he might actually be a threat.
I forgot he
can't have that. There we go. It is nice that it reverts into a ball after dropping so that you can still attack.
Yeah, I just dive bomb him. Fucking hell. Like, this boss is just, like, the previous boss was kind of tough because he could block. This is just stupid.
Worst video game bosses 2016, or 2017.
More like 2000. You got your Resident Evil in my Sonic.
I wonder when this game was. It was probably like 2002.
I don't know. When was the Dreamcast active? There we go.
Okay, no, Paper Mario's 2001, which was after the GameCube came out, so it would have had to have been before that. It was probably 99 or 2000 was this game.
Probably. Makes sense. I mean, the graphics do look, like, in line for really high-end.
Because the Sega systems came out, like, halfway between the other systems.
So from what I gather from this, from the fact that three separate characters did that boss fight, is that Chaos fought all three of them and lost.
Yeah. I guess we could assume that. They fought him Sonic Heroes style.
Yeah, but they didn't have the technology for it, so...
Nope.
Behold my flying fortress!
My creation! The egg carrier!
He had a different delivery this time. Last time he said, my masterpiece, the egg carrier!
I don't know. Is what he said now or better or worse than masterpiece?
I don't know. At least they felt the need to vary it up.
Yeah, we can't make it boring.
Hurry, Sonic! What are we waiting for? My workshop's cooked.
We're waiting for this cutscene to end.
Alright, so they're going after Robotnik. Meanwhile, Knuckles...
You go on ahead without me.
Okay, we weren't gonna take you anyway, asshole.
You tried to fight me! Based on the word of Eggman!
Also, you have no investment in this. You're just looking for the Master Emerald. What do you care?
What do you care what happens? It's just Robotnik. Oh.
Music? I hear like a snake slithering around.
That happens all the time. Alright, what am I doing?
The trolley car seems to be working.
Oh, into the jungle!
Alright.
Are we gonna see Big?
I bet we're attacking Robotnik. Oh wait, does Knuckles find Big?
We're probably going to like the pyramid base.
Oh, the
one
she
got to say.
Two stone statues. The door to the past.
Okay, how conveniently vague.
Let's go to the fucking temple.
Well, you're gonna have to find some statues in the jungle to bring here.
I have no idea.
Do you want me to do this part?
You know exactly where they are?
No, but I know the jungle well enough.
Yeah, go right. Here we go. Xelrog's got it.
I'm guessing one's probably near Big's place.
Foggy!
Okay, here's your antlers. No, that's just a dude.
Most of the animals are so stupid.
Cortex and Dr. Eggman team up.
Hey, you wanna go beat up on some forest critters? Oh, do I?
Yeah.
I don't know, can a bandicoot team up with a hedgehog?
Sure, why not? Bandicoot, Echidna, they're both marsupials. I think.
The most 90s video game characters to ever team up.
Sonic and Spyro?
Sonic, Spyro, and Crash.
Yeah.
They are introduced kick-flipping skateboards, wearing baseball caps, and drinking slushies.
Yeah.
Hey, let's all go over to my place and listen to Nirvana.
Hey!
Hey, Crash, you wanna go over to my place, watch some MTV?
Whoa!
That's all Crash ever says.
Yeah, he doesn't really have gift of language.
Okay, can I get on top of there as Knuckles? Camera, please? Nope. So
hey,
not in here.
Hey, Knuckles, let's go hang out at the mall with my friend the dragon and the bandicoot. We'll go to the mall, we'll hold our skateboard a certain way.
Oh, hey, one's right here.
Well, shit.
Failed a spot check. I saw like a teenager walking through this snow with a skateboard on his back. I don't know where he thought he was going.
You know, you could take off the trucks and then it would make for a pretty okay snowboard.
Yeah. Okay, come on, Nux. Yeah, I heard you the first time.
That was the second one.
Damn it.
Oh, I guess this is the thing that they see in the past.
Yeah. I thought maybe it was on the other side, but no.
No, well, we're just walking
around. Maybe Eggman has it.
Looking for a stone statue.
I think this one is just some random location in the jungle, so we're just gonna have to wander.
Alright. Silver statue. Oh,
you're
I thought
not
that
a
was
statue.
It. I thought that was it for a second. Like, oh, fuck.
Oh? Oh.
Where? What?
No? Nothing?
What the fuck is the point of this place, then?
I was gonna dig because I'm mad. It's a random nowhere hole.
It's a place the four spirits could go to in fucking peace, I guess.
Obviously. Gameplay!
You know, I always did want to get lost in the jungle. I figured the death would be pretty painful, but at least I'll die in a pretty, pretty place.
Yeah? God, these invisible walls everywhere. Wall.
Another random nowhere place.
This was where the sandboarding was, but I don't think we can do that as Knuckles.
Alas.
Sonic, wait for me! Did the sky just break for a second?
This game is breaking apart a lot.
Okay, you... Huh? Okay. Well, that's something.
What?
You keep wandering. I'm just gonna look it up.
Alright! So... Well, this is, sure is an ice forest. Yeah, I'm going this way. Gotta wander around the fucking fort. Oh, is that? No, that's not it. So Xelrog's looking up where the silver statue is. Because we don't fucking know.
Okay. So go to the shrine.
Oh, where we were?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Alright. Alright, I'm at the shrine.
Is there a, like a map? Can you pause and there is there a map screen or something? Map, there it is. Okay, so west. It's in that little nook you see on the left there.
You mean... Oh, that one?
Yeah, the little appendix.
So, alright. I know how to get there, maybe. I have no idea which way is north.
I think you're
facing... Oh, wait, here's what I can do.
You're facing the opposite way right now, so you need to go the other side. Cliff's there.
Right. Am I at the right place here? Well, no, not that. Yes, I am.
So you need to go that way.
So I go this way. No, this way I can more easily have my bearings. See, because
yeah.
Now I'm here.
Yeah.
So. Okay, so Nick's coming up. Almost at the fork.
It's in there. Don't you love those invisible walls?
God damn.
I love going slow in a Sonic game.
Wait, what? Oh, don't tell me. I found it.
Huzzah! All by ourselves,
the
too.
Silver statue! Fucking hell. I didn't even know we had to dig for it. That would have taken us forever.
Yeah. I mean, it has the obvious yellow glow, but it's just a matter of finding that stupid thing. Really, we should have just thought to check for a map earlier.
Yeah.
Matt
Groening... Not our brightest moment.
Matt Groening's bringing new show to Netflix.
Oh, who? Matt Groening?
Yeah, I guess he's got a new show coming.
Oh. I wasn't supposed to be here yet. Sorry.
Now you are.
Lost World, Drew.
Oh, and somehow Shards came down here. Well, that was another really fast one.
Probably all these pieces would be like this. Alright, what next?
10 seconds.
10 seconds! That's... Oh, it's gonna be very vertical up, huh? Alright. Oh, I'm on somewhere. Ah!
Did you not see the arrow?
I didn't know that was... Okay. Here's what I'll do. Okay.
One more. Any rings anywhere?
I don't need no pesky rings. Oh, wait, a ring. No, wait! No! Oh. Whatever, I'm safe.
Maybe there's like a spring down here that'll send you back up?
No, just fire thing. So this just doesn't have a use, okay.
I'm sure this is a possible spawn point for the emerald.
Perhaps. Okay, cool, I managed to escape somehow.
Just gotta go all the way back up again.
There's really no reason to fight enemies here.
Not really, except to get them out of your way.
Or to get the emerald. Other than that, okay, it wasn't that well, it was... Am I even in the right place anymore?
Yeah, keep going up. I think it was to your right. Maybe. In there, yeah.
There we go. Okay, so...
Up higher?
It's hot. No.
It must have been in that previous room, the big one.
It makes some sense, though, because...
Like, maybe it's directly under you in another secret room.
Camera! Do we have to fall to get the emerald?
Maybe it was in the...
Are we missing something?
No, keep going up. Where are you going down?
It would let me grab.
Maybe it was in that shaft that we fell down. Like, partway through, there was an entrance to something.
So we gotta time it just right. Wow.
I'm sure you can climb on the wall inside, can't you?
I tried that! It didn't work!
Oh. That works.
What did that...
No. Where the hell is it? There must be a hole somewhere that goes to some room we're not aware of.
You would think that, but I'm just not seeing anything.
Well, a hole out here somewhere.
Do we have a... No, we don't have a map. Fairy, help me!
This way!
This way!
Which way? Up. Up where? What's the look button?
Go up!
So I can't dig on a wall, so... Wait. No, not over here. What's that over there?
Further away.
Oh, that's just a pushing block. So we only get yellows when we're... Wait!
Maybe you have to dig?
Perhaps. That, okay, see, that's why digging as a mechanic sucks.
Yeah.
Under
5 minutes?
Still wasn't that bad.
Yeah.
Good enough.
We're at an hour now.
Wow. Are we almost done with the story?
Hopefully.
Oh, another prophecy?
Oh, his body's not moving. It's weird.
What's with that music before? Alright, whatever.
Knuckles is special. He gets 2 prophecies.
He'll get 3 by the time this is over.
Where am I?
Where do you think you are?
This is very strange.
Yeah. What?
It's some like, weird landings going on.
Yeah.
I beg of you, hear me now.
Okay.
My father is coming here soon, and I fear what may happen. You must take everyone away from here. Oh, please.
Oh, really?
Yep, long camera pans.
Yay.
Are you saying you can't leave this place? I understand. Let me talk to my father again.
God damn it.
There must be a better way to do this.
Yeah. The story...
Don't worry.
Begone! Begone! What kind of noise was that?
I must do something.
You ever feel like you're being ignored? It's actually the Ghost of Christmas Past recounting a really, really shitty Christmas.
Yeah, this is the worst Christmas ever. Oh, we're back out here again.
But no one's celebrating Christmas. Exactly!
Hobians don't have Christmas. Maybe.
What? I'm back in front of the altar.
Yeah!
This is beginning to blow my mind.
Mind blown.
Wait a minute, I remember. The broken pieces of the Master Emerald.
Oh.
I have to restore them to where they belong.
Oh, you got all of them finally?
There were only 12?
I guess we did 4 levels, yeah.
Wow. Everyone wears gloves.
Maybe, I read, like, in that one Tales fanfic, that Mobians have a different nudity taboo.
Yeah.
Like, everything on the torso and head and, like, stuff is optional.
It's still incomplete.
But, going without gloves is considered taboo.
Yeah.
And, like,
hands and feet gotta be covered.
Yeah. I mean, it's strange, but I guess that's the point.
Hey.
So, hands and feet must be covered in chocolate as a controlled substance.
It's Eggman's flying fortress.
Oh, so now it's a crystal ball.
That's where the rest of the pieces must be.
Oh, there are more.
There are more? That looks pretty whole to me.
But I don't know where that ship is.
Probably in the sky.
Can't you fly up there?
Well, you can fly. You can fall with style.
Oh, it's Gamma!
I guess this is after everyone escaped the egg carrier.
Isn't that one of Eggman's robots? I know. I'll follow it back to Eggman's base.
Alright.
Except you can't actually follow, you just kind of have to assume where you're going.
Eggman.
Yep. Okay, we're good.
We're good. Let's go!
So now I guess we're going to the jungle base?
Guess so. Fly up a hill, no problem for nothing.
The actual flying sound effect is really delayed.
Yeah. It's not even consistently delayed.
Well, it's delayed the same amount every time. It has to do the first every time.
Am I going the right way?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh yeah, that's right. To get there, you have to,
go through the jungle again. That's okay, we can fly over it this time.
No trains are currently in service.
Knuckles has not had to take a train once.
Nope.
I don't like trains.
Was that a robot?
Yes, it was.
Oh, so that's what they mean by follow it. Ask NPCs.
Is that a robot? Oh, from here.
This isn't very secret.
No.
So I wonder if Big Story ended by this point, right? He's just off fucking off in the forest again.
Well, I guess so. I mean, he hasn't gotten to the egg carrier Knuckles has, so... I mean... Oh, my...
Invisible wall.
Yeah, that's right.
Safety.
Silly me, I gotta do it the right way. I would like it more if the story is, like, told Rashomon style.
Rashomon?
Like,
just what I thought.
like, just different perspectives on the events, each one of them, trying to paint themselves in a better light.
Yeah. They're kind of like Baccano?
Yeah. Well, I mean, just... I gotta show you Rashomon someday to see. This is a Japanese movie by Kurosawa.
Yeah.
I think. Oh, look, it's Ed Carrier. You just missed it, Knuckles.
Ah, he's on board.
Oh, is he?
Great.
Oh, yes, he is.
Now we'll see who so easily tricks.
Just get over it, Knuckles.
Since the emeralds are here somewhere.
So,
what's going on?
That little nook was exactly where he needed to go. I wonder what the first game that they had voices in was.
This thing's always changing.
Because, I mean, the cartoons came first, but they always used a different voice cast from the games.
Yeah.
It might have been. No, I think Sonic Shuffle came after this.
You said that one had like the worst.
Where are you going?
I don't know.
The door opened just under you.
Oh, okay. You said that one had the worst lip syncing?
Yes. No, never mind. This is just the Chow Garden place.
Oh.
Back up.
It drained the pool.
Yeah.
That's disappointing. So, I guess I'm going...
I don't know. Stop trying to climb places. Climbing is not good in this game. You can't climb half the surfaces.
I thought the Master Emerald was on the fucking island!
Well, the pieces of it.
Alright, so where's the Sky Bridge again?
Obviously not this way.
It's somewhere back here.
Yeah. More like around the deck or something.
Here. Game doesn't want me to go back here.
Maybe you can climb up that wall? Yeah, see, there's an actual platform in there. Or... Okay.
Ah! No! Knuckles! Careful!
Secrets! That are kind of useless.
And what the fuck was... Wow.
You don't even get coins in the overworld.
Only through Knuckles you can get coins in the overworld. Through random digging and... Okay, fuck, where am I supposed to go? Here we go. I knew it.
Well, that helps me, fuck all.
Light dash? What's that?
So I guess this isn't the way? Well, back outside.
Oh!
Oh, wait, there we go. Okay, this is a colorful room. With gambling?
Yeah, alright, let's gamble.
We found Eggman's game room. You can't actually gamble.
What the fuck is that? Okay. Yeah, I'm king!
Is there a button or something? Did that do something? Look around.
I'm looking around.
This might just be a no repurpose room. There's a taunt button?
No!
Oh, that's a dig.
I can't dig.
I don't think we need to be in here. Whoops.
Yeah, some surfaces he just refuses. Oh, this is open now. Why didn't you open before?
Yeah, I think these are just, like, secret extra rooms.
Wow.
Or not.
We're up here now.
Now we can climb up. Don't jump off. It was hard getting up here. More rings that are useless.
What the fuck? Did we accidentally land in a beta area? You know where we're going?
Well, I have some idea. Fuck. Sorry.
It's fine. You know how to get back up here. Just hit the buttons.
I'm just trying to go fast because we're short on time.
Yeah, I mean, I'm doing my best, but...
Are those the buttons?
Yeah, hit it again.
We just did a lot of shit before they opened. Whatever. Just whenever they want to, I guess.
Is that where we need to? I guess not.
Where the hell are we going?
Wow! Are we stuck again?
I don't think I'm supposed to be up here.
And yet you somehow figured it out. It respawns.
It's not down there, is it? No, that was the way to the other place.
Maybe it wasn't there.
Yeah.
I mean...
We've tried everywhere else.
Yeah, it has to be. It has to be in the fucking, has to be in the lounge area. Nothing else, like... Unless you gotta dig, like, up all over those or something.
Hold on, I think I might have an idea. Is there a button in here? No, I see no button.
No, there's just a diving board.
I sense the master and...
Are you serious?!
We had to jump in the pool.
Wasn't that the area to the fucking Xelrog last
time?
Yeah.
I could swear
they
it
fucking
was.
Moved it? I can't believe this shit.
Back to Jack.
Alright.
Oh, this place.
These ones nearby. Are you serious?
Tilt physics.
Oh my god. Oh my god, I hate this already. I hope this doesn't need to be used to solve any puzzles.
It will.
Fuck! Why?!
Just go start looking around. Find an emerald.
What one's nearby?
Okay, so one of them's gonna be inside one of those things that you're gonna have to tilt the ship to open.
Oh, that's how you open? Oh. Well.
So you're gonna have to tilt it.
Better tilt the ship!
You're gonna have to tilt it front ways.
Front ways, got it. So, see behind it, then.
And pull. Yeah, like that. Actually, no, other way, sorry.
Ah!
It tilted in the reverse way that I was expecting.
Okay, Flight Sim Physics 101, forward means dive. Why the fuck is it forward dive?
Exactly.
Shut up!
There we go.
Oh, that didn't work. It's not...
Try it again?
Can I... please?
I guess jump down. Yeah, we're good.
Oh no, I fell. Let me in!
Only two more!
Fuck. Okay, I guess we'll go like this.
Until we have a reason to tilt it. other way.
Where are we going? We're going up there. Okay. I can't jump on top of that!
Can't grab onto bars. It's not easy to grab bars.
Not for Mobians, apparently. Okay, do I have to land in the fucking... Yeah! I fooled you, you fuck!
Breaking the system. Oh no. Okay, we're good. One more.
Alright, one more.
Oh god, gliding looks weird.
He's like...
Where are you going?
I don't know. I'm searching, man.
Well, we already been this end. Go to the other end. That was easy. Under 4 minutes.
Wow. Like, these usually take me on Sonic Adventure 2, like, 20 to 30 minutes each, and we're just blazing through them in 5 minutes.
We're still at an hour 15, though. Yeah. So Knuckles just had enough levels. I think that was the last one.
The last
I sure hope so.
Piece.
Yep.
Alright, what's the final boss? Oh, is there not going to be a final boss?
I'm sure there will be.
So Knuckles appeared on the egg carrier. Sonic and crew didn't realize it. Oh, he gets a third one!
Three prophecies.
God.
No, Knuckles was just robbing the egg carrier. He was pulling Sly Cooper.
Perfect. Oh, wait.
Oh, no. Not again.
Even he's sick of this shit.
What is the meaning of this?
I thought you were T'Challa for a second, Knuckles.
And I like how all two of these flashbacks just amount to run forward.
Yeah. Well, the third one amounts to find where you're supposed to go.
So they could have just...
What happened here?
These could have just been cutscenes. It would have been fine.
Yeah. I couldn't stop them. So what's going on?
It's terrible.
I still don't know what's going on between chaos and... They're not giving me anything.
No, not really.
They're not giving me anything to go on. Oh, I'm back here now.
Is this
a
dream?
Can you hand me a pillow?
It's more like a nightmare.
Suffering from curvature of the spine.
Alright, are we done?
Hey, fairy.
The fairy's in the middle.
Oh. Wow, that perspective's great.
Your friends are in front of the ship fighting. Help them.
Knuckles doesn't help anybody. Alright.
Back up through the pool.
I guess it's this way.
Oh no, I guess the Chao Garden... Didn't the Chao Garden have that, like, Eggman password? Wasn't that the air entrance?
Yeah, that was weird.
I finally found all of the missing emerald pieces,
but...
Figure out that creepy monster.
Yeah, neither can I.
Huh? What's that?
I guess Knuckles is the only one actively trying to figure out what the hell chaos is.
Exactly.
The others are just kind of fighting him now and then.
Yeah. Alright. Is he gonna witness Froggy?
Froggy?
Knuckles never beats Big at any point.
Nope. His loss, right?
Yeah. Probably, you probably like him. Oh, you just fish? That's fine. Oh, we don't even arrive in time for the battle.
No. Nope.
Show up for the after party.
There you are, Knuckles. About time.
About time.
He handled it up too here. I better let Sonic just do all the work. I'll just leave.
I must return to Angel Island and the Master Emerald. No, it can't be.
It's
oh,
still here.
Shit! You forgot about that thing, Sonic?
I guess you didn't get enough the first time.
So Sonic beat it, and then it just reformed Majin Buu style.
From restoring the Master Emerald.
Remember when Big had to fight this guy? It was just catch the frog.
You can't stop me from restoring the Master. Everyone's out. He thinks everyone's out to get him and his Master Emerald.
There's a completely separate plot going on.
Oh, but there are still these eggs things flying around.
That, I made a mistake.
That I guess Eggman just left.
Yeah.
That's convenient. You're gonna have to freeze him like last time.
Oh, really? Dang it. Alright, where are the...
Like, it made plot sense last time why these would be here because Eggman was throwing them. Now they're just lying around.
Oh, there we go, we got him. Oh! Oh shit, the platform's been disabled!
Apparently, parts of the floor are disappearing.
You know, provide extra challenge.
You got.
He just jumped on it and nothing happened. Wow.
Well, no, you have to throw it at him.
Oh, man.
Or he has to eat it.
There, I thought of a way.
You stupid Dodongo.
Can't wait to bomb some Dodongos.
With ice bombs.
You're kind of pathetic, dude. Like, they haven't given me one reason to fear chaos at all.
Yeah. The bosses.
Wait, what the fuck was that?
Oh. The bosses in this game are definitely not very threatening. Except for that one fucking Eggman hornet, whatever it was. Egg Viper, that was it.
Oh yeah. Where's the ice things?
I'm sure they'll show up. Hopefully.
Guys, I kinda need you. Thank
you. There we go. Falling from the heavens. Ilias herself gave them to us.
Alright, goddess. You're not monsters, you're just Mobians. You guys are okay.
You're male, therefore you can't be monsters. Oh, there's one. Grab, you wanna work?
No! Ah!
Okay, whatever. That
works. I'm not complaining, we beat it.
Is that all you got?
We did it!
Yeah! Less than 2 minutes. Nice gargling noises still going on in the background.
So the worst parts of Knuckles levels were just the in-between stuff.
I guess, yeah, finding the levels.
Yeah, you're finished.
Yeah, I did it.
What's left now is to return the Master Emerald safely to my island.
Isn't it already there?
Oh, fuck. Well, most of it.
I don't care anymore.
I guess the rest of it.
Wait, where's the seventh?
Good question. Well, that was Chaos 6, so...
Oh, we'll encounter Chaos 7, and he'll be enough to destroy...
I guess the, wasn't it like the bird had the seventh one? Or someone has it.
I guess so. Either the bird, the frog, or...
Tails' plane?
Yeah. Yeah, Tails' plane would have it, actually. That would make sense. Yay! We did it! It's over! We defeated Chaos, grabbed 6 of the 7 emeralds, restored the Master Emerald, and brought hope back to Mobius. What could possibly go wrong? Why do they look so black?
Well, it's because they've been corrupted by the evil Naraku. Oh wait, we don't know about him yet.
This should do it. Perfect. All is well now.
All's well that ends well.
The Master Emerald and the island have been restored.
And now we fly again.
Maybe. Are we gonna fly? So Knuckles is the one to finish him off. According to Knuckles.
Yep. High above the mucky muck, castle made of clouds.
The island.
First it's Knuckles.
What?
Gloating oh so proudly. It's Wonder Boy.
Is that it?
Are we gonna have Knuckles singing his rap song
I'll
now?
I'll probably be on this floating island forever.
Oh no, more angsting first.
I'll probably be on this floating island.
Guarding
forever.
The Master Emerald again.
Yeah, well.
I may not know the whole story behind this. But perhaps it's better that way.
I don't care.
I'm at peace once more.
I don't want to be involved in Sonic and Eggman shit.
Alright, what? Three Mystic Prophecies?
Oh
whatever.
No, we didn't have to sing along. Knuckles, the self-loathing Sonic character.
Do we really care about this? Or?
No, you can skip it. Right. However, that's done.
Well, that's done.
There
we go. I guess move on to Gamma.
Yeah. We're at an hour 26.
Well,
hopefully we can get through Gamma faster. I anticipated Knuckles being the longest.
It ended up being one on the shorter side.
Well, no, most of the others took us an hour.
So Gamma's gimmick is that he just kills everybody.
Going on a manhunt.
Right, E-102 Gamma. Is that you, Gamma?
Excellent! All systems, full power!
Alright, thank you.
That lovely visage. My brothers, Metal Sonic, Silver Sonic!
I'm your
Shadow,
creator,
maybe.
Dr. Robotnik.
No,
Metal Sonic and Silver Sonic were two separate characters.
And Mecha Sonic.
Gosh.
E-102, codename Gamma. Gamma.
Gamma.
That's right. You will now obey.
Don't forget about Metal Knuckles and Tails Doll.
I obey only Robotnik.
Until you turn your back and I shank a bitch.
Whee! I'm fast.
He is fast. Alright, over to Eggman.
What do you got for me, Eggman? What's my objective?
The shooting range is through this door. Your big brother, E-101 Beta, is there practicing.
Oh, he's the beta type, huh?
Enter, Gamma. You're not as advanced as Beta is, but you'll do fine.
Advanced? Like, what did you put on him that you didn't put on me?
Shouldn't it be the other way around? Isn't the third version supposed to be better than the second one?
Final egg!
Level one.
Destroy the Sonic target.
Okay. Oh, fuck, Tails Doll.
Destroy the targets, and you'll get extra time.
Remember this?
Oh, you got a it's combo!
Well, you can for points. But you really just gotta get to the end of the level, where the Sonic Doll is.
He doesn't even have, like, a gun. He can only target.
Yeah. So you don't need to destroy any of the other dolls. You only need to worry about the Sonic one.
Okay, it's timed that way.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
There's no reason not to. This is a game about destroying everything. That noise is awful, though, so...
What? Oh, that was fast. Oh, it takes multiple hits. That fast...
No! Fuck! I didn't die once during Knuckles!
You Sly Cooper'd it.
Destroy the Sonic target.
Destroy Sonic.
And you'll get extra time.
Mission complete.
Wait, where's my big brother?
I guess you were just, like, competing against his time? Was the idea?
That is probably, it'd probably cut it down to the wire and still be faster. Well, we did it. What's next?
Actually, Eggman probably has the best voicing in this game.
Yeah, because the guy actually sounds like he's trying.
Yeah.
Hey, Eggman. Oh, we're doing this again, huh?
Do you have to? I don't know.
Go. Now we can continue.
Somehow.
We can't continue.
Just walk
right?
in. Nope, goes nowhere. No entry permitted. So I guess we're not going here.
Not now, at least. Alright, so where's Robotnik then?
Down here?
Oh, there you are.
Good job.
Thank you.
I didn't think you had what it takes.
Wow, that's high praise coming from you.
Thank you for the confidence, asshole.
Okay then, Gamma. Here's your test.
Alright, what was that before then?
You must be able to pass it. So pay attention to what I say.
Alright.
The almighty egg carrier. It's a flying fortress that needs a good crew.
All right, pirate.
Yo ho ho.
And there's Beta.
I'd like you to meet your older brother, E101. Just call him Beta.
So he's like me except black, huh?
Why is he gotta be black?
Each other, and the winner serves on my ship.
All right, that should be easy enough. Why'd you build me if you were just gonna replace me?
I love you too, father.
No wonder Gamma's just like, fuck it, I'm not gonna.
So, how much money did you place on that bet?
You suck, Robotnik. I'm following you out of amusement.
From what I understand, in at least a couple of Sonic games, including Unleashed, Eggman's just always followed around by a couple of asshole egg bots that are always making fun of him.
That's great. You are a credit to your race, sir.
Which was also a thing in Sonic X. Everyone needs a Lawrence.
I'm feeling there was more to you than meets the eye.
Oh, you're like a transformer.
I grant permission to serve on board the egg carrier.
And as for you, you're a scrap.
So you want to come along with us, eh?
Please.
Okay. We could always use a spare set of parts, I guess.
So Bane is just this other character.
Eggman doesn't even treat his own robots with respect.
No. Like, Kurosuchi, by comparison, actually has respect to, like, the people he...
Does he? He beat Nemu and blew a bunch of his other dudes up.
But to be fair, when Nemu eventually has something bad happen to her, he's kind of, you know, distraught.
You know, not done by him.
Why you gotta ruin it for me, man? The fuck?
This fucking air pirate music. We are the Cyber Rangers.
Sentai Cyber Rangers. Alright.
Aha! Testing 1, 2, 3. You, the elite egg carrier crew, are here today.
You know, all four of you.
To hear a very special.
The Straw Hats didn't need a big crew. This ship isn't that much bigger than the Going Merry, right?
Very unique.
Look, a tailed frog!
Isn't that cool?
Absolutely vital to my plans. I command you to locate this frog immediately. You hear me? I don't care what it takes to get it. Just bring it to me.
So we got Gamma, Omega, Sigma, and Naruto.
Alpha, Beta, Gamma, Delta.
Oh, wait, which one's the Alpha?
101. No, I'm sorry. Your 101 is beta. So okay. Beta, gamma, delta, epsilon.
Alright, fair enough.
Oh, there was Cream.
Oh, that's cool. Oh, are you a customer?
Negative.
We're on strike. Define strike.
I can do that.
We're protesting working conditions. You must carry out your objective.
You can do that. Gamma forms a robot union.
Oh, you must be working with the enemy. I'll give you advice anyway.
She knows he has a good heart of metal.
Oh, so we're going to the beach.
Going to the beach. Going to the beach, going to the casino. While Sonic characters just don't have a care in the world.
I am a robot.
Fear me.
Anybody else has like a reaction to him? Is it Dr. Robotnik's robot?
Affirmative.
Oh, please. No one can save you now.
Resistance is futile.
You have been approved for termination. Let's go see what the hot ladies at the beach have to say about us. I would like to check in. You're looking for a Mr. Frog? Affirmative.
Data banks suggest Mr. Froggy.
I'm afraid I don't see anyone with that name staying in this hotel. Acknowledged. You have a nice day. Settle for my characters.
Yeah.
My company is on strike, so can't get to work. What a bummer. Nah! Analysis indicates that that was a Wayne's World reference.
Yeah. That's the casino.
Gambling, babe. Whoa!
Oh, yeah, he can't swim.
Oh,
he chooses not to.
I
am above that, literally.
Camera's not being cooperative.
Ladies.
Are you okay? There, you seem to be better now.
Don't put your laser sight on them.
What? The frog again? Acknowledged. Identity of first person asking about Froggy. Negative. Froggy? Stop hopping towards the beach.
A big cat was looking for him too.
Threat detected. We'll kill cats on sight. I'm Mr. Know-It-All. Let me clue you in.
Please don't.
You shouldn't go. Just go button mashing. Okay.
Hold it down and aim, then let go.
Targeting has already been optimized. Your knowledge is obsolete.
Aim at several targets, you get extra time. So combos are good.
Yes. It's a Devil May Cry gunplay system.
Don't mess
with the fence.
Fuck the authority.
Fornicate the constables.
This beach is mine now.
All of them are black and white. That's a pretty nice touch.
Yeah, because he's a robot.
Initiated combat mode.
Yeah, every character has their own HUD color scheme. Why are Eggman robots fighting him? Are these renegades?
It turns out he's a Black Ops team.
They can't acknowledge him?
Oh, well that doesn't count, huh?
I guess not. They're just extra things to interfere with your targeting. Once they're targeted, the missiles will hit, so you can keep moving without stopping. Oh, can't hover on that water.
Wow, can't hover on water, huh? Wow, Gamma, get your shit together. Ten seconds. Don't want to get caught again. So really, I should just hold it until the streak is done.
Yep.
And I move on. Alright, fair enough. We can do that.
Or until all the enemies are targeted. You don't need to worry about the furniture. Oh, but I wanted to go on the loot!
What?
Obtained item.
Obtained item.
Oh, it can hover on shallow bodies of water.
There we go. 20 seconds up.
Oh. Okay.
That was quick.
That was a very short level, yes.
Well, that's a good introduction. I have captured the froggy, Master Robotnik. Dude, you just killed like 50 of our robots doing it. They were in the way.
Some casualties cannot be avoided.
One second. Prophecy has been uploaded to my mainframe. Why does he get the fucking prophecy?
Takal's got a good eye for him.
Well.
Must determine location.
Alright. Location unknown. Beginning scouting.
Conclusion. Hoof it.
Accessing data.
Analysis indicates we are on continent locals call Westeros.
No data found. Location unknown.
Game of Thrones, but they're all fighting over the Chaos Emeralds, these mystical artifacts.
Oh gosh! There are seven kingdoms! Each one has an emerald!
Yeah. This is a very natural thing to be in this setting.
Yeah. There's a robot in, like, primeval area. Threat detected, engaging weaponry, kill.
Yeah, it's like a bunch of Pinkie Pies in a room together, damn it!
Destroy. You got Gamma in the fucking My Little Pony universe. La 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 la!
Hey, mister, did you know I'm actually a sorceress?
The master will be pleased.
The most robotic voice for what's supposed to be a human character.
Oh, it's you.
I'm sorry. I see it must not be one of them, huh?
What if
you're just a giant evil destructive robot?
No biggie. Where
did
am I?
He's the only one she directly interacts with in these. The others she just, like, doesn't see.
I do not understand what you are referring to as creature.
Understood. Must destroy force protecting them.
Do not detect force field protecting creatures.
You gotta open
that
your heart.
That may cause death. Surgery required.
You gotta open your heart. It'll be alright.
La 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 la.
So Chaos is the protector of the Chow.
And we learned this through Gamma's
stage.
This
one's the one we want. No, here's the real one. My frog is the right one.
They all sound so normal compared to him.
I have a frog. So Gamma has established himself as the only competent one out of this crew of fools.
Ah, dummies, 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 dummies! None of you got the right one.
Except
we
for...
must find the frog with Chaos's tail!
I have it, Master.
Chaos
Master!
Notice me.
Senpai! Senpai.
Ah, there it is! Right there!
Gamma! Oh, wow. Thank you, sir. You may kill yourself now.
Is this praise? What have you done with the real master?
No! You killed them! Gamma, help
me! It hurts, brother Gamma.
Gamma, I feel pain. Oh, okay. Robotnik! What are you... I guess he's carrying it, like, underhanded?
Yeah. It's a big fucking frog.
Yeah.
Just get me that bird!
Master, you are having me hunt wildlife!
Eggman doesn't want to fuck with Amy. He knows the power of Mobians, even the weak ones.
Yeah, Mobians are a threat, always.
Is this the one?
Whoa!
Oops. What's the point of that spinning floor?
Is this the one? To do what? Moonwalking! Oh.
Oh, sad music.
Beta! No!
Wally!
Fuck! That's sad! Gamus is the saddest so far.
Yeah.
Brother, what did they do to you?
Beta.
I'm gonna moonwalk again.
Yeah, he just does that sometimes.
Engaging it's moonwalk his coping mechanism. Protocol.
Get it? Coping mechanism?
Moonwalk. What do I feel? I feel sad.
This is the wrong room.
Let's go to the right room.
Alright.
That one.
Is this the right room? Thank you.
My favorite, whack-a-mole. But she hasn't done the high thing, whatever.
It's quantum computer.
Might want to bring a hammer with you.
I've got a gun. I can do it.
I've got a brand new combine harvester. And it's all mine!
Just Gamma just playing that on loop as he's going around killing robots?
Yeah.
I've got a brand new combine harvester.
Except you replace the word combine with an obviously out of place recording of someone saying human.
You sent him just to get the bird? You didn't even have to track her down?
Give me the bird.
No way.
Okay. Wrong. My sensors indicate you are being cheeky.
I said no.
I meant the animal.
Why not?
Why not?
Why not?
Seems to be slightly different.
I want to know why you.
What a miserable existence. The good guys hate him, even the bad guys don't treat him well.
You don't even know?
Why you want it? I don't know.
I bet you'd be mean to him, you
bully. We gotta play Knights of the Old Republic at some point, because that also has a robot character. And he actually has a personality.
Ah. No.
Don't you know how bad I feel?
What is feeling?
Does not compute. Why try to save that which is useless to you? Does not compute.
I feel sorry for you. Eggman failed to give you feelings.
He gave me feelings. I just have to turn them off.
I wish I didn't have them.
Beta! Beta!
Why am I so sad now?
Why do I feel like eating ice cream and binge-watching Gilmore Girls?
Huh? Gamma and Amy have a girls' night together.
Well, I mean, it's not like he can be a sexual predator in any way.
No.
He's a guy. He's the kind of guy who doesn't mind getting friend zoned because it's like, what the fuck is he gonna do?
Yeah, he's like the gay guy that all the girls are friends with.
Oh, gay, straight. He doesn't have it. I don't think he's dangerous. Gamma's got a gender. He's just a robot.
Hurry, we'll be arriving at the Mystic Ruins base soon.
We are.
So, you're not like those other robots, huh?
What other robots? Robotnik killed them all!
I can't hear you. My theme song is playing too loudly.
We can be friends, then. Take care, okay?
No, I think we should be enemies. Oh, we got control back. Well, we disobeyed Robotnik. Let's see how that plays out.
I'll be fine. We got him the frog. That's all that matters.
Okay.
Get ready for battle instructions.
Oh, I guess he didn't care. Okay. Which one's the ammunition room?
You know what? That was really quiet, but it was still way better than Rayleigh's speaker system. Probably that one.
This one. Right.
Nope.
Hot shelter entrance. Entry
that
permitted.
Where you just came from.
Well, I guess we're going to the monorail.
Going somewhere. Check the room first. Maybe in the back there?
Oh, this is the Xiao Garden entrance. Oh,
are you sure? That's what I thought too, but I also feel like this is the way to go.
So, it's Eggman, right?
Yeah.
E. G. G. M! A! N!
What is that spell?
Eggman! 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 Yep.
Oh, the secret password is Eggman. Thank you, computer. Not very secret, is
security
it?
Security system. Security systems are obsolete.
That are, hey, go around the room, though. Nope. Or not.
Oh, well, it's good thing it's
go around the around it. Nope, okay. I thought maybe there was another door on the other side. The monorail will take you right up to the surface, so it has to be somewhere down here.
Well, they said proceed to the ammunition room.
Yeah.
Alright.
It has to be on the second floor, then.
Yeah, alright, so... Second floor, I just climb up, huh?
Yep.
Surprised this doesn't really get me anywhere.
Go back.
Fuck. Alright.
Up the stairs.
Up the stairs.
All the way
up the
stairs.
Stairs.
Yeah,
and then, oh, okay, and then I turn around. Alright.
Oh no, the Roomba!
Can you tell me where to find the ammunition?
The door's
room?
Open, I'm sure that's it.
Ammo room. Oh, he got his upgrade.
Now we can fly!
Are we able
to... Here's the jet booster. Press and hold the jump button and you'll float for a while.
Thank you, True Faye.
It's just floating behind him. That's like pod racer technology.
Now this is pod... Okay, to be fair to pod racers, they didn't, like, float in front.
No,
they were connected
cast.
By wires.
Yeah. So you can now glide.
Awesome. It's not permanent, so...
It is.
Okay, now we go to the...
Now to the surface.
Maybe.
I see you got the jet booster. Report to the rear of the ship.
I guess we're having to throw down to the engine room.
On the monorail?
Yes, sir.
Oh, no, up on there.
Oh, really?
Ugh.
Very good. Rotational torque at 66%. Deemed unnecessary. Oh, I guess we're doing this now.
Mm-hmm. But guys, what if the robot won?
Nothing will happen.
Eradicate all of those menaces! Give them all you got!
So, Sonic's like, I see you've got the jet booster. Can we hurry this along? Shut up, I must do this.
So this should be easy then. Sonic's AI is worthless. All of the enemy AI is worthless. I'm gonna get a ring just in case.
Sorry, I keep up the fire.
Oh no.
I win!
That you were pathetic.
I am master at gunkata.
I've opened ketchup bottles tougher than you.
Now deploying one lighter mode in 3,
Stop, Mr.
Robot! 2, oh.
Yo mama.
Amy?
I must do this.
Hey, Mr. Robot. I know you're not an evil sort.
An evil sort?
Wait, remember me?
I remember.
Amy!
How about we go and watch Stranger Things?
I have the notebook on Blu-ray.
I love Nicholas Sparks.
Who?
I'm glad you don't know who that is. I refuse to explain it. I gotta live with that burden. Okay, I guess I'll stay here then. Well, he didn't really win.
And how are you, my metal friend? It's dangerous here.
Clearly.
Why do you help me?
I told you we'd be friends the next time we met.
Oh, that's...
She wants the best for you.
We should be friends. Yeah, she said that. Well, shit. What? Tails! Holy shit!
He doesn't even need to spin them to fly. He's actually telekinetic.
I guess I'll fly out of here now.
Don't use the jet booster you just got. Just do the helicopter thing.
Jet booster for a fucking boss? There was no reason for it. It's Sonic.
Didn't even need to
just
jump.
Just fire! And keep firing!
Like, you think...
Oh, now he's doing it.
You'd think if he was gonna get something out of the ammunition chamber, it'd be a better gun.
Yeah.
Not that even that was necessary.
I will avenge... What the fuck?
That did look like a beta model.
Yeah, there... I need to improve my camera.
Dr. Robotnik. Enemy. Master registration... Deleted.
Protocol, fuck this. Enabled.
Must save.
Save who?
E-Series. His brothers.
Oh, he's going to fight his brothers.
Ready for the manhunt?
Alright! He's going John Wick on everybody's asses!
I'm gonna hunt down my kind.
Who are you? I am a robotic cyborg android.
What do you got for us, fairy?
Fairy!
If you have the stone of wind, gusts of strong winds are known to blow in the
Okay,
case.
So where is
I it? Can fly! I do not need wind!
Tails Workshop?
Tails, my friend!
Oh no, they ran out of jet sound. If you keep it going for too long, it runs out.
What did he say?
I don't know, I didn't hear him. Go up to Tails Workshop.
Tails! I need upgrades.
Oh, I see you left it in front of the door for me.
Thank
I will just
you,
be taking this.
It works still! Awesome!
Yeah, he can still do his. And now it becomes silent.
Silent mode enabled. Okay, so...
To the right.
Yeah, and...
To the right.
Oh, right.
More right. There we go. Aggro Prey. ammunition.
Put down.
Put down.
Okay, I lied. This is my favorite character in this game.
It's like Pirate Robot minus the pirate.
Yeah.
He still feels the need to announce everything he's doing. Land.
Move. Fire. Oh, yeah, I gained 30 seconds out of that. That's great. Oh, no. I have made a mistake.
Woe is me. Time to reflect upon my short life.
Mission failed.
I'll just fly back up here. Okay, not making that mistake again.
So they don't want you to just fire aimlessly, I guess. Just keep going.
Forgot, this is actually timed. Not like that other stuff was fake timed.
You play this game very slowly. And like exploratorily.
That's my style. I take my time when I play
this
games.
This is a Sonic game.
Well, I'm not usually a Sonic game guy. Sorry. Oh. Firing. Suck it, losers. I am the great...
You run out of laser?
Yes, I can do that. Okay, this way.
Thank you, fairy friend.
Fairy friend, best friend.
I would think you were perhaps a figment of my imagination, but I lack imagination.
Then again, I saw Ancient Prophecy, so maybe I'm just crazy.
Oh, there it is.
Oh. 103! We are friends!
Every stage ends with a bad boss fight.
Bad as in
like all the other AI characters.
Oh, okay.
Although, honestly, he's putting up way more of a fight than Sonic did.
Yeah, well, he's got ranged attacks. I'm sorry, brother! Forgive me!
It's okay, he freed him from his wretched existence.
Adding designation, Kinslayer.
See, now the little animal's free.
E-103 Delta, rescue's complete.
Rescue!
Yeah.
God damn it, he has gone crazy. Rescue. Destroy! By destroying you, I will save you! That's fucked up!
There are two ways to interpret it. Whether it's like, he's saving them from the existence of a robot or serving under Eggman, or he's identifying them as the animals inside.
Perhaps that is... Well, I guess I'll go now.
Well.
I guess I'll go now. I must find my brethren so I can save them by killing them.
Alright, what do you got for us, Fairy?
Fairy, what's right?
Only that monkey god wasn't there.
Okay, so in the cave again, this one.
This one.
I like how we actually know her name now, but we still just call her Fairy.
What's her name?
Well, actually, I guess it hasn't been mentioned by name yet. Her name's Tikal.
Oh, that's too supposed to be Tikal?
Yeah.
Fuck! Alright, I guess that makes sense.
Mode change.
What? Why?
If you move fast enough, you get to be a car.
Well, I guess that explains a lot. Show me over here.
Thud. Yeah.
Silent running.
Well, that was a lot easier than what Knuckles had to do.
Well, we've got access to weaponry.
Yeah.
He doesn't. Attacking Red Mountain.
Oh, yeah!
Yeah!
Volcanic hip hop!
A hippie? I'm gonna hip hop. Won't stop the rock.
But I have no hip to hop.
I'll jump the boogie. It does fucking sound like Rapper's Delight.
Is that a name of a song I take?
That's the name of like one of the first rap songs. It's,
oh.
It's like very important in terms of like rappers. Engaging fuckery mode.
Keep moving.
I can't jump!
There we go.
Wow, this bright bubble's taking up like most of the screen. I can't see shit.
Yeah. I think he's saying things, but I can't hear him.
Remain, Saraya! I'm not really worried about running out of time.
Yeah, time's not really much of an issue in these stages. As long as you don't just walk through without hitting anything, you're good.
Oh, I go down here now. Oh no!
This is a very specifically carved tunnel for something that you just happen to break in through.
Yeah. Well, you know, years of wear and tear and stuff. Oh. I will shoot everything.
Everything that moves.
My sensors indicate that there is a 10% chance of volcano eruption through combat.
After that, I will shoot everything that does not move.
Perhaps I should stop firing. Nah. Oh. 103 rings. That's pretty crazy. Entering combat. Just the same boss.
Pretty much. It is a little bullshit that he can.
Oh, he's got homing.
That he can fire two at the same time to target the missile and the other guy.
Yeah.
These guys are just outmatched.
Yeah. What did he say Gamma was his weakest? Are you fucking kidding me?
Thus proving that Eggman is in some ways an idiot.
Maybe less is more.
Have you thought of it? Epsilon. Rescue complete.
Rescue.
Right. To the Holy Land, my brother.
Morning rescue!
Oh, we got Sonic Drift!
At what list? What do we do anyway? Okay.
This does include a bunch of, like, other Sonic games that you can play.
Okay.
Most of them Game Gear.
E-104 Epsilon. Rescue mission accomplished.
Rescue.
E-105 Zeta. E-101 Beta. Location unknown.
Wasn't Beta found to be, you know...
Beta was the one being remodeled.
Perhaps aboard the egg carrier.
Illogical action. Leaving egg carrier. Well, I guess I go back to egg carrier.
Sure.
I have no idea how I'm gonna do that.
Remember, it's under the train station.
Oh, yeah.
Nope, a slight lip. My wheels cannot will not suffice.
So dumb. Alright.
Nope. You gotta love a Sonic game that punishes you for going fast.
I guess it won't let me go in.
The train headed for Station Square will be departing soon.
Wait, I have to go to Station Square?
No. Under the train station.
Yeah, why is it saying, hey, go to the...
I guess it was just announcing the trains are ready. I know, that's confusing, because normally if they felt the need to add a voice clip for that, you would think that would be a clue of where to go. That's too logical, though.
Yeah, that makes no sense. Are you kidding me? Alright, we're hunting. Oh, the hot shelter. Oh, you have access to the date computers here?
I guess so.
That's pretty handy. Camera! Camera!
L&R.
I'm trying.
Oh, okay.
Locked. Alright, so where's the hot shelter from here?
Oh. Oh, there's a monorail. You have to step on the green switch.
You know,
I love phasing through metal doors.
Handy feature. Alright. So,
I think is the middle door of that those set of three on the other side. On the other side.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Your friends are in the hot shelter. Rescue your friends! Fucking hell!
Middle one.
This is so dark!
Yeah, some double language going on here.
This is like deadly euphemism.
You have to rescue your friends. I don't even remember Zeta. There wasn't a purple one. He must be just something that he Gamma knows
whipped
about.
Up. I have no idea where the fuck I'm going. But I guess I'm going the right way. Shit!
At least his levels have been pretty short.
Yeah, mercifully. What was the longest one we did? I guess it was Sonic.
Probably. Oh, the longest of the story modes? Yeah,
yeah.
Sonic.
Because I guess it was Sonic. You can't half-ass Sonic's story.
Step on the button, you may go the other way.
Well, I guess it was going the other way. So why did I...
You stepped on it twice.
Can I climb up rope? No! Are you serious? I can't climb up ladders?
You can, you just miss.
Mission failed. Fission mailed. See, it was going the...
Because once you destroyed the box, it switched.
Oh, really? Well, that's
Or you can just jump to the springs on the sides.
Yeah, you know, that'd be safer. To hell.
Fucking Gamma destroying everything.
Yeah. I am built to destroy. Ah!
This is easily the story mode with the most explosions.
Michael Bay story mode. Michael Bay presents Sonic Adventure Gamma story.
Jump over while it's short, yeah.
Explosion bot!
Boy.
Warning.
Speed pads, whee!
Oh yeah, remember those?
One ring.
An item.
Oh, that looked like a mall display.
Yeah.
You think
Shit,
Eggman
we're running out of time.
You think Eggman sells his wares?
To
I don't know, other like evil people like...
Hi, Eggman here! I'm here for the fucking monkey bot!
Jack Spicer tried to sell stuff to Panda Bubba, didn't he?
He succeeded, too.
Yeah.
Then the panda dude ripped him off.
Yeah, as he does.
Whatever that did. Oh.
You keep activating and then deactivating it.
Oh.
See?
What?
Can you not hear the things? There we go. Oh.
Oh.
Okay.
Fuck, that's dumb. Oh, I can.
All right, target it. If I were organic, this would be very painful.
Fortunately, I am not. 1 minute left. Oh fuck!
On a train!
Rules of nature! Oh, let me throw! Dicks. I have no
idea. That was lucky.
I have no idea where the fuck I am, nor what the fuck is going on.
Well, don't walk off the tracks.
Try not to. It's hard when you have no idea what the fuck is going on.
I think they want you to jump over.
Oh, you got
or it. Not.
No?
Yeah, that'll do it.
Yeah, I'm glad this is a thing.
Can you not move the camera?
No. Camera movement is pretty, non-compliant. God damn, this camera is ass right now.
You can try setting in the pause menu to the other mode.
It's fine, I'm through. Oh, did I make it?
Guess you did it.
Can I... Oh, do I still got more to do? Fuck.
An ambush!
Come on! For 5 seconds, come on.
Oh, there's the... The speed pad.
Speed pad. Come on!
Speed pad.
I know!
Get towards it, you're walking away from it!
I couldn't find it, I couldn't see because this camera sucks dick! Okay, so shut up! I got 13 seconds to kill this dude. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to fucking do that. Yeah, fuck you, game.
Oh, I'm out of battery.
I'm out of batteries. Oh, at least it's giving me a fucking minute. This time.
60-second boss.
Not even a half a minute hero, I'm a minute hero. So this one is just, I just keep shooting it until it stops.
Seems that way.
Yeah, see? Can't believe I ran out of time, that's embarrassing. You have been rescued, brother.
I'm sure if he were alive, he would thank me.
Then after all this, I will kill myself. Rescue myself. So Zeta's been terminated.
Rescued.
You are rescued.
I am the rescuer. Come with me if you want to die. I mean live.
The rescuer.
I'll see you next time, down under.
Have you seen that movie?
Yeah.
I have a
fun. Well, I saw you. We watched the original Rescuers together. I don't remember if we watched the second one.
We haven't. Rescuers, which was the one where it was like this.
Madame Medusa.
I gotta get this kid so we can get a diamond. We can't hire a midget to do it.
Yeah, we need this kid specifically. Because she's skinny.
Rescue complete.
Yeah, I guess.
Units remaining.
Beta. Yeah. Do it, John Wick.
Gamma.
What? Gamma! Holding his fist, staring at it.
Maybe he's written down notes.
Oh, there he is. That was easy.
Beta.
Beta. Wait, did he say gamma when he said units remaining?
Yes.
Before? Oh, so he didn't realize beta was still...
He said both of them.
Oh.
You just have to cross the bridge.
So he does plan on killing himself after killing Beta. That's sad. So this is where they put all the boss battles.
Mark 2. Yeah, Beta got all the boss battles. Oh, it can deflect.
Ah!
An actual challenge. Okay, gotta direct hit. Gotta be counterattacks after he does his dash.
Well, it's a good thing he can hit me and I can just take him out anyway. I gotta say, I like this better when it was like...
Oh god, the nuke!
Sonic Adventure 2 improved it.
With Tails and Eggman?
Yeah. Yeah, I'd say that if Knuckles' gameplay was downgraded in Sonic Adventure 2, this got upgraded. Because they added a machine gun, which is, you know, a lot more useful.
I guess. Honestly, I think I like Gamma better just because he's more mobile than the mechs were.
Yeah.
He has the car mode.
Which you don't really see a whole lot of.
Nah, not too much.
Are you done yet? Let me rescue you, brother.
Why do you resist?
Ah! I missed my shot!
Yep.
Please don't. I gotta do this shit again! I got a minute and a half left of energy.
Android 16, I know you can do it. I know you can save your brothers.
Beta, we must go.
Dr. Gero was an asshole. Why do you follow him?
Serious? Ah! Let me hit you! Come on! This is bullshit!
He's just waiting out the timer. Maybe avoid the missiles until he does the dash? Yeah.
Come on! Fuck! I am pissed off. I'm so aggravated right now.
Yeah. ...30 seconds remaining.
Come on, drop your guard.
I guess you have to target the missiles without targeting him the first time.
So fucking...
You want me to try?
So fucking irritated, bro. Fuck this. Yeah, hey. Yeah. You wanna dodge that? Too bad. It's impossible to dodge, and by the time you can recover, you can't get a fucking shot off. So fucking bad. So fucking bad. See?
I think I got 1 minute. Come on, car mode. No? I guess that's only for the overworld.
You know what I like about this? The fact that they don't force you to combo in order to get time limits up.
Yeah. Avoid the nukes! Best part!
Gotta beta test this.
But this is the beta test. We're fighting beta.
Yeah, you see, not easy, is it?
I didn't say it was easy. It's a final boss.
See how much dick this robot sucks!
Quite a lot of dick. you, Beta! Fuck you! Yeah, I'll hit you, get you stun locked! Yeah, is that fair? Is that fun?
I have rescued you, asshole.
We're never meeting at my bachelor party. You're uninvited.
Who's he marrying?
I'm sure Amy will realize what a nice guy I am.
The sad Quasimodo story of Gamma.
Well, Quasimodo got somebody at the very end.
The sequel.
Yeah, the sequel. The unnecessary as fuck sequel. Beta has been saved. Now there is only me.
Broken as fuck, Gamma.
Gamma. Beta, how does it feel being alive? No matter. Oh, is the purple one Gamma? Oh no! Wow, that fight really fucked him up.
Yep.
I don't blame him. This fucking jazzy theme.
It's like the end of a Bebop episode.
Yeah. Bang. Rather, bang.
Yeah.
Just that's what the last thing he says before he explodes. Wait. Is that? Yay!
And those were the two birds' parents.
Hey, cuz, I had a horrible. Hey, honey, I had a horrible dream. I dreamt I was in a robot.
Huh?
You know, cuz Flickies are the ones that power robots.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I did. I thought you were, like, referencing something with a voice or something.
No. I was trying to change my voice. So no. Alright, so we've unlocked Final Story.
Yeah.
Fuck it, you want to take the plunge?
Yeah, let's finish the fight.
Finish the fight.
Gamma's story is the most successful part of this game.
Yeah.
In terms of writing, at least.
Yeah. It actually feels like a noir-y story.
Yeah.
And aside from the final boss, it played relatively okay. Minigame collection.
Oh. Select your character.
Super Sonic!
Oh, we don't know what he looks like. I'm pretty sure there are no levels and it's just the boss.
Alright. Final story. Okay, let's see what this goes. Oh, Mystic Ruins! You know, the place we're at most of our... Oh, fuck, what happened?
Oh, big landed. That's the last emerald.
Oh, Angel Island is falling again!
Okay, how'd that happen?
Knuckles is like, damn it, I just got this thing back in the air!
A fuse blew in the Master Emerald.
I'm sure it'll all be explained in a moment.
You think Knuckles just has to drop the island every time he goes grocery shopping?
Well, he says he can stay on the island forever, so presumably he doesn't need to.
Yeah.
We
always think in my ways. What? Eggman, turn your theme song down. We can't hear you.
Oh, it's a portion of chaos left.
There's a lot more use of songs with lyrics in the sequel than in this one.
Like it. So at some point we're gonna fight Chaos 7 then, huh? Yeah, Knuckles.
The Master Emerald is where it belongs.
Oh, so you drop the island so you can put it back again, huh? Oh.
This doesn't make any sense. Maybe.
Maybe I need the Chaos Emerald too.
Those Chaos Emeralds.
that I brought back with me.
It just occurs to me, T'Challa's wearing sandals.
Something to do with what's happening.
What the
Oh, yeah.
I guess why that's why everyone finds her so sexy.
Because sandals?
Yeah, she's breaking the Mobius, the coverage policy.
Maybe it's because she's cute and people want to fuck her.
Yeah.
You think that's why she's popular?
I was talking about the Mobian coverage policy.
Eggman, are you alright?
Wow, you look like a pancake.
Oh, you think that's like the equivalent of somebody wearing a see-through top?
Yeah.
I do like that fanfic, that its ideas about how Mobians work actually make sense.
Yeah.
Like, chocolate is a controlled substance aside, yeah, of course they got different nudity taboos.
Amy is just really, really prude. That's why she has her whole torso covered.
Maybe she wants to look pretty.
Yes, Eggman,
yeah.
Learned his lesson. Yep.
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 Take another vacation somewhere.
Yeah.
That's your whole life is a vacation.
Yeah, go to Japan.
Hey there, Tails. Did you find the tornado too?
Never mind that. Get up and follow me.
Okay.
Angel Island is falling again.
What? Hey, no way.
Falling or fall in?
Well, you know, it's Mobians. Their perception probably happens on like DBZ time.
You think it's all everything's all ultra slow to them?
So hey, we're off Sonic to the jungle. Got... Wait, not the jungle. We're going to Angel Island, so into the cave to the left.
Okay. This way. Well, it feels nice to be playing as Sonic again after
nice
you know,
and mobile.
Man, before I felt stiff, now I'm limber as a feather.
It's like I've taken off all my weighted training clothes.
Alright, that's the ice cave. We don't want to go there. I wonder how Sonic's able to make that work.
I don't know. It's better not to question it.
Anti-gravity, I bet. He's just suspending himself in midair. And, oh, yeah, that's right. He can do that. Good to remember that now.
But. We're going to the island, to the left.
Hey, Knuckles! You okay? Ah!
No!
Please don't start me from the very beginning. Well,
the
I don't
beginning
know
of the cave. Okay. Go straight. Can you imagine a perfectly designed Sonic game where you just roll perfectly around every curve?
Man.
That'd be cool.
You know, when human existence improves reflexes, I'm sure that kind of game would be able to be made.
Yeah.
Okay, less falling. Let's see. Eggman. Knuckles, what's going on?
Eggman, buddy, what's wrong?
Where is everyone?
On the right side.
Oh.
Right side.
Right side of
the right side. Go right. Turn 90 degrees to the right and walk straight. There we go. Outside the wall. Over the wall. There we go.
Hey, Knuckles, your island sucks. Last time it was much bigger. It had other levels, but now it doesn't.
Yeah.
Sonic.
It's just the shrine and nothing else.
Knuckles and Eggman, what happened here?
He stole my Chaos Emeralds. And Chaos is still alive.
Well, yeah, he's a god.
He's not gonna get away with this. Hey, Eggman, wait up.
Yeah, you're gonna take him on yourself, Eggman. You can do it.
I'll fight him.
Sonic.
Eggman saves the day.
Chaos is a fearsome beast.
Yeah, I bet.
If he gets that last Chaos Emerald, we're done for.
Game over, man.
To explain. We'll get on it.
No time to explain.
Right.
What?
Oh, it's that fairy that's been giving us advice.
Geez.
Oh, we're getting our final prophecy. Yeah, Knuckles got like three of those.
This place. It looks familiar.
Yeah, I bet it does.
Not a dream after all.
That's a good fire sound effect.
Yeah, pretty good. Roaring.
Get out of my way!
What?
No
go.
I won't obey.
We need those 7 emeralds to give us total power. It's power for the people.
It's power for the people. Why are your eyes always closed, Brock?
Greed is our enemy.
Please don't do this. I beg you. Please don't.
This scripting is so dirty.
Is it the scripting? I think it's more just the performance.
Well, I mean, Greed is our enemy. Oh, well. No.
Yeah, he was a real motherfucker of a homunculus.
Oh, did she die?
Did she die?
Did she die from that? No!
I don't think so. No, the Chow! And their annoying voices.
So, they came to try to steal the Chaos Emerald and the Master Emerald, and then Chaos came and fucked them up.
Seems to be the case. Went Atlantis on their ass.
Yeah, it's like...
And that's how the Echidna Society ended.
Yeah, this god ended them. You have disrespected our sacred grounds. Now you must die.
Apparently, and I don't remember where this came up in the lore, but Chaos, like, evolved from a regular Chow.
Oh, so Chaos is a super Chow.
Yeah.
So I guess they all have the potential to liquefy.
I don't know.
The shrine is burned down!
Or he's like a mutant Chow.
Wait up!
I love the sense of urgency in his voice. Wait up!
Wait up.
Please? Oh, this is fine. Fire doesn't hurt.
Yeah. The servers? Oh yeah, that's right! They keep data, I guess.
Yep. The controller? Is that us? Is she talking about us? We gonna unify the chaos.
Oh, okay.
Thoughts into power, like game design. This is meta as shit, man.
You must stop my father before he,
actually, he's already dead, but bad stuff's still happening.
I was on a snooze cruise, I guess.
Radical.
Okay. You just saw her calm down.
That's just cut.
Knuckles left already. Come, we gotta go after the last emerald.
Lead the way.
We can still be on board the tornado too.
To the jungle.
All right. Now give me a moment to get my bearings again.
Oh, what's up there?
Oh, I bet it's the Master Emerald. You think we could jump on it and gain like ultra power?
Nah. I saw the green glow and I thought maybe it was like a last upgrade, but no.
It literally called last upgrade. It does nothing. I want to jump on it and stand on it!
Nope.
It's like a photo opportunity. Alright, fuck you.
Left.
Left. Going left.
Between the wall.
Oh yeah, there's the bridge.
Yeah.
I've heard this track more than any other.
Yeah. To the jungle. So it's through the tunnel again.
Oh, that tunnel?
No, that to the right.
Good.
The exit tunnel.
Not in the glacier. I wish I could run up the walls.
You can, certain areas, but...
Yeah.
It's just not that satisfying perfect round that it needs to be.
Well, are we going to Station Square?
Nope. To the jungle, to the left. On the minecart.
Okay. Yeah, that's right, we're searching for the tomato too. So we can stop the last emerald from being plucked fruitlessly.
We magically know it's there thanks to our omniscient knowledge of where Big lives.
Well, not just the fact that,
Oh, good, they didn't make us walk through the jungle.
That's good.
Yeah, so let's get the Chaos Emerald and leave.
I guess that's the Chaos Emerald.
Yep.
What?
It looks longer than the other ones.
Yeah, too bad. You failed.
No!
It got beamed
he's got
up.
The last emerald.
Now he's gonna do...
Now what do we do?
Now what do we do?
The giant water pillar. Fucking, it looked like Rukia took it.
Rukia steals the Chaos Emerald. What do you think that would do to Soul Reapers? Oh wait, we got actual, like...
They discover another release past Bankai.
Man, third release, what would that be called?
I don't know.
Shikai,
she is four.
Fourth full release. Well, Shikai's like partial release, then there's Bankai, who's supposed to stand for full release, and then what?
Overdrive release?
Exceed Bankai, or Bankai Exceed?
Something.
That's what they would call it, probably.
Overdrive.
Bankai Overclock. Bankai Overdrive sounds like a video game.
Yeah. It's Sunset Overdrive, but instead of all the crazy weapons, you just get everyone's different Zonkok toes available to you.
Oh, that would be great. By the way, there's a flood going on.
Yeah, it's looking pretty shitty for the city. That's not gonna be recoverable.
Yeah, we better call Red Cross.
Call a few people. Yeah, that's Armageddon.
Yeah,
is what that is.
Yep.
This is the end of a Satoshi Kon movie.
This is how a fucking Call of Duty game begins.
Yeah. So Call of Duty.
Spec Ops the line.
So Call of Duty picks up where this game leaves off, is what you're saying.
Yeah, this is totally how Black Ops 3 begins.
I mean, we now are getting a Mario game with real people in it.
Hey, Mario doesn't even look like those real people.
Nope.
That's crazy.
Wow, you looked a lot better in the cutscene.
Yeah.
If I wasn't just dreaming, that monster is a real menace.
This is a menace!
Maybe you were just dreaming. Maybe it's harmless. Maybe it just wants to be friends.
Hey, Eggman salvaged his carrier! He's going to take it on!
Fire the railgun!
What?! I prepared for this!
I had an extra one lying around. Oh, he's just firing pew-pew lasers.
Pew-pew!
Don't fire the railgun.
Is he even really firing any guns on it, or is he just playing the firing sound effects?
Hoping to scare him. And then Chaos fired his own railgun.
Well, good job, Eggman. You did fuck all.
Why is it that every giant beast needs to be able to fire lasers?
Because it needs a range attack?
We had freaking the Manos Grande. We had Kuvira's giant robot. Now Chaos.
It's you, Fairy. Sorry, T'Kal.
Still name unknown.
Yep. Oh, he knew. No, we learned her name through,
My heart has always been in the Master Emerald, along with Chaos's.
So you sacrifice.
Now he's filled with anger and sadness.
Why?
And if he goes on, he'll eventually destroy the world like he did.
Well,
before.
He destroyed a society. Let's not get carried away.
He didn't destroy the world. I guess it was your world, but I mean.
Drama queen.
So I guess we just fight him, huh?
Sonic's like, I can take it. This boss has not put up a threat in any of his forms before.
Oh, he can do that.
How can that help? It won't change how it feels inside, will it?
What?
His heart will still remain in turmoil, and his anger just won't vanish.
We need to calm him down.
We can't seal him. We have to defeat the abomination. Are you stupid?
Are you serious, Sonic?
Well, how do we do that? Well, I don't know. We beat the crap out of him, obviously.
Hey, he's big!
Oh, yeah, he's here, too.
Tails. Knuckles.
Not Gamma.
Hey, Sonic!
Not Gamma.
Amy.
Because he's dead.
Yep.
He's dead.
Here, take this!
He's deader than MySpace.
That's pretty dead.
Hey, guys, what's up?
Chaos only used the negative power of the Emerald.
Okay.
Oh, they have polarities now.
Sonic, You should be able to harness their real power.
The negative power doesn't exist. It's just imaginary. That up there isn't really a threat to the city. Where are these? There's no people here. Are these just the voices Sonic hears in his head all the time? Yeah, go Sonic!
It's the souls of the dead cheering him on to avenge their deaths.
That's why he's so cocky. He just has voices in his head all the time.
Imaginary crowd!
This was somehow more impactful than Paper Mario, where it actually cut to all the people cheering him on.
Yeah! But look, he's going Super Saiyan now.
Yeah!
Alright!
We have about 5 minutes before the city is totally
destroyed.
Let's
do this! Perfect chaos!
Yeah! Theme music!
Alright, so we got 50 rings.
Run at him. That's pretty much all you have to do is reach him and survive.
Oh, survive! So just grab rings!
Yeah, and don't run out of time.
Oh, you're right! Wait, don't run out of time.
You do have the dash, don't you?
What dash?
The homing attack.
Why is it? It just threw me backwards for some reason.
You have to be going at him with enough speed. So if you don't have enough speed, you get rejected.
Okay, so I gotta do that again.
And you have to keep running straight. Don't dash too much or you'll lose momentum.
Okay. Just use it to get your momentum back up.
Yes, right. From zero.
Ah!
Charge! Whack! I don't remember this being an especially hard boss fight, but at least it's unique in concept.
Yeah. This is actually a fun way to end it, just dashing through the ruins of Station Square to get at him.
There's no more city left.
It's all gone! Robotnik inadvertently destroyed his city filled with humans.
Wow, only 3 hits, huh?
All because he wanted the land to himself to build a robo-empire.
Yep.
Because he's an idiot.
Even at this point in time, Robotnik's goals are still incredibly vague.
Robotnik, what is it that you want? I don't know.
I don't even know anymore. I don't know if I have a new to begin with. And game over.
That's it!
We finished the fight.
That was still remarkably easy. A minute 18.
We beat a god. Well, our first one. There are more to come.
Beta gave me more there's more forms?
No.
Okay. You sure?
Oh. Never mind.
You celebrated prematurely.
Actually, I was referring to Sonic 06.
Yes. We're not doing that next, you kidding me?
No.
We got Sonic Adventure 2 to play.
And then Heroes. And then I gotta find a GameCube version of Shadow the Hedgehog.
You really wanna do all that's it, that'll take forever!
We could at least try it.
Yes. No! I did it!
And just enough.
So it's basically boom headshot the Sonic level.
Yeah. I mean, we don't even have a copy of Sonic 06, so we'd have to acquire one of those first.
Yeah. Well,
shouldn't be too hard, no.
Well, no, it shouldn't! Oh, damn it.
Oh, I think the platforms are getting submerged.
Oh, no.
Okay.
This is Xelrog's going to take a phone call. And I'm playing. I have to fight Chaos all alone. Oh no.
Yeah, Jack, I believe in you. Go Sonic!
Yeah.
Woo!
It's fine. I'll take him out. How hard can it be? Oh, god damn it! Got him! One more hit left. And I got 15 coins left, so I gotta make this count. Okay, let's do this. Final run. Damn it. 8. 10. 9. Come on.
I believe in you, Sonic!
I did it! It's over!
Woo!
Alright, so.
I was with you in spirit.
Are you not working again tomorrow?
School's starting late.
Hey, I'll play with you some other time.
Yeah! We did it. We beat Chaos.
Thus ends Sonic Adventure 1.
Saved the city? Saved?
Well, we tried. That's the important part. All right, what counts.
So, let's see. The end result. The city's fucking wrecked. Chaos.
He's actually a bro. He's cool.
Chaos, calm down.
My friends.
Bye.
Oh, hey, so that's what does the new Super Mario Brothers soundtrack. It's all chow. Bap, bap.
I'm glad they got work. Yes. Well,
Chaos has changed again. This time for the better.
Yeah, Chaos tends to do that. It's ever changing.
Super Sonic must have neutralized it.
By beating it the fuck up.
Yeah. Pacification technique.
He punched an Eldritch Abomination so hard that it reformed.
Which you can do that for Cthulhu.
Yeah.
They stay alive for generations and now live peacefully with humans.
Do they?
Well, they did. There's no more humans left. You killed them all. Good job.
I think humans just kind of tolerate them. It's just the Mobians who go to the Chow Garden and take care of them. And even we didn't bother with that.
We ain't got time for that. You gonna say anything?
But then, if the Chow Garden was added in the GameCube version of the game, they didn't even appear outside of cutscenes, the Chow.
This game is unfinished.
Yeah.
Like, it's blatantly unfinished. Even the DX version, they didn't bother actually finishing it.
Like, if we saw the Chow roaming around among humans, that'd be one thing. But
yeah.
No, they just never appeared. Oh, hey, panty shot.
Shut up.
See?
That's not taboo for Mobians. And they go
and
fly into the sky and disappear. Yep, that just happened.
Well, that was a very
Robotnik just sees all this shit. Fuck
nope,
this.
I'm done.
All right, Tails, you got anything you want to add?
My work is finished
you
here.
You got anything you want to add, Tails, to this?
I miss Floggy.
All's well that ends well, right?
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, everything's ending great. It's not like the city was destroyed, bunch of people died.
Absolutely fantastic. Not a human appeared in the last, I don't know, 10, 20 minutes of the game.
I'm sure Station Square can walk this off.
I'm sure they've all got scuba gear in their apartments. They're all really good at treading water.
That's a dumbass line. All's well that ends well, right?
Well, it's okay. It'll be, I guess we won't see Station Square in Square in Adventure 2, so we don't know if it's better.
Where are they in the Sonic Adventure 2?
I don't think it's named, the cities.
The city? Station Square 2? New
Maybe.
Station Square?
Yeah.
God,
they rebuilt it at Sonic speed, with help from the Mobians. Well, thus ends Sonic Adventure 1.
And then the humans and the Mobians interbreed. However that works.
Yeah, haven't seen that yet. 3 hours. So, not as bad as the Sonic one.
Well, it began and ended in 3 hours. That's fine.
No, Sonic was 4 hours.
Yeah, that's right.
Thank you, Egg Hornet, or Egg Viper, for that.
One of the two bosses that don't repeat.
Yeah.
So except for Gamma stuff, I guess.
I still don't think this is a bad game, though. It definitely has a
lot of
flaws.
Oh, it's not a bad game. It's unfinished, but it's playable.
That's a good word for it, unfinished. It's partway to being a good game.
Yeah.
But,
it's a game with decent controls, decent controlling,
It hasn't held up as well as Adventure 2.
Yeah, Adventure 2 is much better.
And you played Adventure 2 through. This was your first time playing through Adventure 1.
No, I've beaten Adventure 2. I haven't beaten it 100%, but I've beaten it.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is my first time in Sonic Adventure 1. It plays remarkably similar.
Yeah, it was a start in the same way that, you know, Crash 1 led to Crash 2 and so on.
Yeah.
It's usually a trend with 3D platformers. The sequel's usually better.
Can't fucking believe it. Like, Tails just has the audacity. When I first heard that line, that wasn't the first time I heard that line,
no,
by the way.
You've seen people play it.
I've seen people play it. One person, one group in particular, who, when they heard that line, proceeded to yell out, "The city's been fucking destroyed!" And you know which ones I'm talking about.
So, yes.
And I'm just listening going, okay, so the city's been destroyed, Tails is like, well, at least it's a beautiful day.
Yeah, I gave it the Grave of the Fireflies ending.
Yeah, every...
My God, it's just like after the war. Alright, so are we done?
I guess.
Do you want to skip this, see if there's anything special after the credits?
Yeah, sure. Wavemaster Studio Magnet, there we go. I don't even need to hit Z, apparently.
What Game Gear game did we unlock? Nothing! Okay, that's cool.
Oh, well, yeah, let's see what we do have. Mini game collection, you said?
Yeah.
Alright. Well, fuck it. Let's just see it.
We unlocked two.
Sonic Drift.
The kart racing Sonic game on the Game Gear.
I've never played this.
It's not good.
I won't take your word for it. So you can control the kart that way. You can
Mario Kart controls.
Alright. Let's do it. How bad can it be? Oh, hey. That's a good pixel art Sega.
Remember Super Mario Kart?
Yeah! Music! Press start button. Alright.
Chaos Grand Prix.
Yeah. Green, yellow, or red? Go. One of four characters! Wow!
It was a Game Gear
just
game.
Just wow!
Game Gear had the capacity of, like, Game Boy Color.
I guess so. Let's see if this is better than Sonic R. I'm guessing no.
I don't know what your problem with Sonic R was. I thought it was great.
I'm hard on it because people find it objectively correct to be hard on it. Personally, I don't have any problem with it. It's just a racer. I grew up on Mario Kart though, so
I've never heard anyone who had a problem with Sonic R.
Well, it's like I think people were a bit salty because there wasn't ever a real Sonic game on Sega Saturn.
Were people clamoring for that? Did anyone buy the Sega Saturn?
A lot of people bought the Sega Saturn.
Oh, okay.
I mean, not as many as that allowed it to be kept into, it to be kept as a... Oh, wow, this track is really fucking basic.
I didn't even know it existed. I never saw advertisements for the Saturn. I know the Genesis was heavily advertised, and I saw plenty for the Dreamcast, but never the Saturn.
What the... What did I do?
Did you break it? Did it died?
There we go. Thank you. Well, I guess that's it.
You just went back in. Oh, no, you didn't. Okay. Yeah, that's the end of Sonic Adventure 1. We will get to Sonic Adventure 2 at some point in the future.
In the future, yes. Yeah.
So, one more game finished. Look forward to the highlights reel.
Yeah. Take care, guys.
See you later.